that really irks me, though, is the utter hypocrisy. Israel is the only country in the world that was paved for a specific group of people that experienced such horrific discrimination and genocide. And for that same group of people to now use Hitler's methods against another minority to maintain a Jewish majority is insane. I guess it's true when they say history repeats itself.